place.
We needed information. She had access.
And now she's lying to us.
Maybe you should speak with her before we consider this a crisis.
I don't like your tone, Remy.
You're blowing this out of proportion.
Watch yourself.
When I worked for you in Congress, you always told me to be straight up with you.
I wasn't the president then.
So you